Hi everyone, it's Annika. I just want to congratulate all of you for getting through these last few difficult months. And I especially want to congratulate the class of 2020 for somehow graduating amidst all of this. It's a huge accomplishment and I'm so, so proud of you. You're all about to enter the next phase of your lives, which can be the most rewarding, but also the most challenging time. In the last year, I have discovered a lot about myself as a student, as an artist, and as a person, some of which wasn't the easiest to accept or understand. But the more challenging something is, the more opportunity there is to grow from it. And I believe that if we all stay passionate, hopeful, and above all, patient, I know we can all get through this together and hopefully come out as better people than we went in. So I have a song I'd like to sing for you today, which is Never Give All the Heart from the musical Bombshell. As a girl, I lived in a million homes, so I always would keep to myself. And my lessons were learned from the stories and poems I would steal from the library shelf. Well, the books like the rooms weren't mine to keep, but the words weren't left behind. And I think of them all, now that I can't sleep. And a poet who read my mind. As the wise man once wrote, never give all the me, how I wish I could play that part. When he scribbled that love wasn't worth thinking of, that it fades out from kiss to kiss. If I just learned those lines, well then think of the misery I'd miss. As the Irishman said, when he warned of the cost and the heart that he lost, Mr. Yeats really paved the way. For the men that I've known, well, they've clearly shown they've been reading him from the start. 'Cause when it comes to me, well, their kisses come free, but they never give all the heart. When he warned of the cost and the heart that he lost, Mr. Yeats really paved the
you guys so much.